Please give a warm holiday greeting to our next guest.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Dinah Shore.
Christmas is a time for nostalgia, especially this Christmas. Oh, of course the tree is up and the ornaments and tinsels sparkle in the firelight. And the smell of roast turkey and stuffing is all over the house, just like before. But yet it isn't the same as other Christmases when everybody was home. But there'll be other Christmases, just like the ones we used to know, and then this one will seem like a dream. Here's a song that I think carries a message from the heart of all of us at home who are thinking of you today. It's...
What are you in line for? Is this the line to buy tickets to the Three Tenors? I understand they're having a Christmas pageant. Oh, Santa. I see. Yes, the Jolly Fat Man?
Santa.
Uh-huh. Why? What are you going to see him for? Oh, so you're basically in line to see him just to get things. Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good plan. All right.
You know what's funny?
Do me a favor. When you go meet Santa this year, kick him in the shin real quick. Just see what happens. See if you get anything Christmas morning. It'll be like a test. And if you get nothing, then I'll say, okay, well, we know the results to that.
Wait, where's Santa and Mom?
What?
Where's Santa and Mom?
Why is Santa in the mall? To see all the little kids before he shows up Christmas morning.
Because he wants to meet you.
All he knows is your name. He's got your name back there at the North Pole. But he doesn't have your picture yet. But now he'll remember because he has a brilliant memory.
Hello, Mr. Toy Maker. Well, how's my order coming along?
Everything is in fine shape.
Good.
Yeah. Are you coming in?
Yes, just a moment. All right, I will forget you. Now run along, kid.
Santa's here.
And the man rushes on. Gangway, gangway, out of my way.
Santa! Oh my God! Santa here? I know him. I know him.
The line waiting to see Santa Claus stretched all the way back to Terre Haute. And I was at the end of it.
Well, here we are still standing in line. Are we any closer to Santa?
Santa's coming.
I like Santa.
Yeah.
Come on, welcome, come on.
Let's face it, most of us were scoffers, but moments before zero hour, it did not pay to take chances.
Awfully silly, Mr. Gailey.
Well, I thought as long as we're in the store, you might as well say hello to Santa Claus.
Why?
Well, because when you talk to him, you might feel differently about him.
Get a load of that quote-unquote Santa.
I can't believe those kids are falling for it.
Hey, Milhouse, I dare you to sit on his lap.
Oh, yeah? Well, I dare you to yank his beard off.
Ah, touche.
There he goes. He's attempting to cut his way into the line. She's attempting, but she didn't get too far.
You're a good boy now. Merry Christmas. Well, young lady, what's your name?
Susan Walker. What's yours?
Mine? Kris Kringle. I'm Santa Claus. Oh, you don't believe that, do you?
Mm-mm. You see, my mother's Mrs. Walker, the lady who hired you.
Oh.
But I must say, you're the best-looking one I've ever seen.
Really?
Your beard doesn't have one of those things that goes over your ears.
Well, that's because it's real. Just like I'm really Santa Claus. Oh, go ahead. Pull it.
Hey, Santa, what's shaking, man?
What's your name, partner? Little partner?
Well, I'm Bart Simpson. Who the hell are you?
I'm jolly old Saint Nick.
Oh, yeah? We'll just see about that.
Ha
ha! It's me, buddy! It's me!
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
It's me! Who the heck are you?
What are you talking about? I'm Santa Claus.
No, you're not.
Why, of course I am!
Well, if you're Santa, what song did I sing for you on your birthday this year?
Happy birthday, of course! So, how old are you, son?
Four.
You're a big boy. What's your name?
Paul.
And what can I get you for Christmas?
Don't tell him what you want. He's a liar.
Let the kid talk.
You disgust me. How can you live with yourself?
Just cool it, Zippy.
You sit on a throne of lies.
Look, I'm not kidding.
You're a fake.
I'm a fake?
Yes.
How'd you like to be dead? Huh? No, he's kidding.
You stink.
I think you're going to have a good Christmas, all right?
You smell like beef and cheese. You don't smell like Santa.
Okay.
He's an imposter! He's not Santa! He's a fake! He's a fake!
Come here!
I swear!
Ho, ho, ho.
No! Christmas Santa's peace on earth. And I want a nutcracker.
Old Mr. Kringle is soon gonna jingle the bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He'll be here with the answer to the prayers that you've made through the year. You'll get yours if you've done everything you should. Good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with a bag. Christmas is here again. December, the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have.